We have a couple of fourth grade brothers, Austin and Henry Sweeney, performing our next act. They'll be doing a skit for us.
Sven, am I glad to see you?
Ollie, I'm glad to see you too. When you drilled the ice fishing hole in our boat, I never thought I was going to see you again.
Yeah, Sven, I knew we were goners, but I didn't think we were going to end up here.
What do you mean? Where the heck are we?
I think you just answered your own question.
I did? So, where the heck are we?
Sven, we're in heck.
Really? It's not as hot as I thought it would be.
Yeah, I guess we should just make the best of it.
I guess.
Guess who I just talked to?
Evie Iverson's first husband, Lars Larson? I always thought he'd wind up down here.
No, Beelzebub. And boy was... And the man in the red suit who's in charge down here?
Oh yeah, is he nice?
Heck no. He was madder than Lena gets when I clean my fish in the kitchen.
Oh no, that's pretty mad. Why was he so upset?
He thinks we shouldn't be so comfortable with the temperature down here.
Did you tell him we're from northern Minnesota, the land of ice, cold, and snow?
Yeah, I said we're just happy for the chance to warm up a bit, don't you know?
Well, yeah. What did he say about that?
He said, you haven't felt the heat yet, I'll turn it up.
Well, that'll be nice. It was really cold over ice fishing.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of tired, so I'm going to take a nap.
Okay, then. I'll go look for a lake fish. We'll be hungry soon. Hey, Ollie, wake up! Old Scratch says it's still not hot enough, so he turned the heat up even more.
Well, I certainly hope that makes him happy. It sure was cold out there.
Yeah.
Does it feel a little cooler to you? Did you find a lake then, Sven?
No, Lee, why don't you go take a look for one?
Okay then.
I'll just stay here and get some shut-eye.
Hey, Sven, you'll never guess who I just ran into.
Eric Peterson Swenson's grandson, Carl Carlson? That kid was no good.
No, Beelzebub, and boy was he mad.
Gee, that's too bad. How come?
He said, I'll show you who's boss around here, and he turned the heat completely off.
Yeah, it did feel a little cooler.
Sven, look around. Everything's frozen. Do you know what that means?
Yeah, we can finally go ice fishing again.
No, when all heck freezes over, it means the Vikings won the Super Bowl.